listen to your student and to find out where they're at, what they want, what their expectations are, and really what they want to get from the course, what their goal is. 2, 3, or maybe 4 day course where they're going to learn first how to handle and fly the kite, manage going into the water, what we call body dragging, so like how to crash the kite and relaunch it again. This is all done in a very safe step-by-step approach. You improve their stance, you improve their technique. Kitesurfing is still growing, but the main thing that's happening with kitesurfing is growing and it's spreading.
Positive aspects for life, it is only benefits.